I finally found a dusty rose lipstick shade that's not washing me out, and look at that color.